Hi, I'm Melissa Doucette, and I'm 27 years old. Growing up, I did artistic gymnastics. When I was 12 years old, I competed in France, and I qualified to JO National Championships 3 years in a row. My success in artistic gymnastics led me to a full athletic scholarship to the University of Alaska Anchorage. After my sophomore year, I decided I wanted to be a part of a more competitive program, and I transferred to the University of Bridgeport in Connecticut. Our team won the national championship 6 years in a row, and in my senior year, I won the floor title as well. After graduation, I didn't want my gymnastics career to end, so I continued training and competed senior elite at the age of 26 in 2016. At this point, I wanted to give power tumbling a try, and I became very successful in this discipline. In my first year, I ranked second in the country and qualified to world championships with Team USA. It has always been a dream of mine to work for Cirque du Soleil, and now that I have accomplished so much in artistic gymnastics and power tumbling, I'd love to have the opportunity to work for a show in the future.
Come on.
Come on now. Go.
Good. Come on.
Go
for it. Nice.
The twisting path so they can do more than a half rotation. Melissa's currently sitting in third place. She's still third after that first pass. It's a round off full. Good tempo to a full in pike.